Alright, hello, we're back. We're gonna do some things. Let's go. Actually, that's all I have. Okay, never mind. You're still there. So I'm guessing these Corvians won't attack me? Nope. They're just praying to Freed. That's nice to know. It's also nice to know that there's a ladder there that I didn't see before. God, I hate those noises. I'm glad, like, I didn't hear that last time. I didn't, and that's freaking me the fuck out. Alright, let's see what's down here. Let you guys know, yes, this is a blind playthrough of this, because I have no idea what's going on here. So everything that's going on right now, I am not done yet. I got an itchy nose. Okay, so from what I see, it looks like we can't get to that ladder over there. So this is just an extra ladder for us to get a random item. Wherever it was. I can't remember what it was already. Alright, so let's check over here to see where we gotta go. Oh, wait. We could have gone over there. I'm just being stupid. Because I'm bad at Dark Souls. That's all you guys gotta know, is that I'm bad at Dark Souls. Kind of. Let's see how this goes. Wait. I can't go up there. Son of a bitch. God, I am dumb. Someone's decided to jump down there. I don't have a spook, so I can't do that. Or else I would. So yeah, I also got to have to go around, go fight some more of those dire wolves in the trees. Whatever they're called. Maybe there's an area down here I can go to? I can go through? Nope. Nothing. Oh, there's a hole there. That's nice to know. Literally nothing over here. Except this path that I have already gone through. So trees haven't been alerted. Right? Yeah. Oh, okay, so wait, let's run away. Oh shit! okay. First death here. First death here. That's okay. That's okay. That's not okay. I don't like this. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it. Drink some tea. Oh god, I'm not too happy about this already. Let's travel back to the first bonfire. Bonfires! Travel to the snowfield. Because I'm not gonna run into any of the wolves really like that. We might. And that's not. It might just be like a little bit, but not very much. Oh my god. Ugh. So we might run into the wolves, we might not. I don't know if I want to use an ember right now. Maybe I want to wait a bit. My health isn't too high. My health isn't like my other ones. Like my, one of my personal ones, my vitality. My fire is like good. Yeah, mine's higher than this.
My very own home now.
Oh. Who? Yo, what the fuck? Was that my character? That better not have been my character. That'd be pissy. That's scary as hell. Oh, this is why I didn't go through here first. Yeah, I'm using an ember. Got the follower armor. All right. Audio, don't fuck up on me now. I'm going to heal. Fine work, fatty. Oh, thanks. Okay. Audio's fucking up. Just like it usually does. I mean, it doesn't usually do this at all. I'm being sent to another world? Oh! Because of the Dark Moon. I didn't expect that. Excuse me for a bit while I do some PvP shit that I didn't want to do in the first place. The only reason I had it on was so I wouldn't get invaded. This is upsetting. This is really upsetting you guys. I'm not doing this right now. I am not. My audio is fucking up. Why is it doing this? My game capture is fine. Is it? There should really be no reason why it's doing this. I might have to fix some shit. Move some shit around. Do some things. Oh, so they're just gone now. Alright, let's see if I can... Alright, we're good. Audio's fine. Literally, I don't know what's going on. It's just being dumb. To be completely honest with you, it's just being dumb in general. Okay, I'm gonna use this. These guys, this guy has the Earth Shaker weapon. Titanite shard is all? Really? Huh. Ha! Alright. These guys resist magic. That's obvious now. But the other guys don't. Everything's weak to bleed, I'm pretty sure. If I remember correctly. Holy fuck. Oni Slayer arrows? Let's go up. You're back. Oh shit. So now I'm all the way back here. So that obviously was not the way to go. Okay then. So it looks like I messed up a little bit somewhere. And let's run, because I can. Oh, come on. They're gonna forget about me. I wasn't here. They shouldn't follow me, at least. Hopefully. I hope not. That guy is just sitting over there. Heal! Seriously? Stuck there. That's bullshit. Like, you shouldn't really be able to get stuck in areas like that, because that's just like, that just totally works against you. I mean, like, of course, it's an obstacle, but it's like, I got stuck between the wall and a wooden piece of shit. Time to go through all that all over again, after I used an ember. Let's get some help. I don't care. Help me here. Is there no one? Let's see. No, let's go somewhere else then. Oh god, I am not excited. I'm not happy. 35,000 souls are down there, and because of that one place, I got stuck. I'm sitting there trying to heal. Not working out very well for me. I'm upsetty, and I have no spaghetti. Loading times are still shit. Don't know why loading times are still shit. I'm literally gonna take this off. Is no one gonna... No one wants to be summoned at this bonfire. Are you kidding me? Let's go to the bonfire where that's all the way across the fucking bridge. Come the fuck on. Health so high, everything else so low. Why is everything else so low? My endurance is only 18? Oh my god. The fuck is wrong with me? Why did I think that having such so low endurance and everything was such a good idea? Do I have any pale tongues? I do not. Slide too nice. Oh! Look at that, no one summoned. That is amazing right now. What is that? What is that? Yeah, I don't know what's going on here. Alright, We have this guy, SDG-1116. Thank you for joining me. Let's kick some ass. I'm not too excited about this area. Like, I didn't think that this area would be too hard, considering that I'm pretty overpowered, especially for this area. But I guess that this... Oh, shit. I guess that just isn't a thing to be overpowered in Dark Souls, because... Let's be honest, Dark Souls. I'm running. Screw that shit, dude. I never grabbed this item over here, which is really upsetting. Oh, bro. Alright, that's done. Okay, so we're not doing too bad right here. A sea rhinoceros. Awesome. Get back to that bitch. Waving. So that was so cheap. Oh shit, I forgot that guy was a thing. Like, I completely forgot that the guy was up there. Oh my god! I'm stuck again. Yeah, not today, bitch. That's one out of the two that were up here. Alright. So there's that one. Okay, slowly. Come on, I dodged. I was dodging. Not today. Bitch. So, I need to be a lot higher leveled that I am right now to get through this. Like, quite a bit higher.
Ashen one for the link. Very then.
Let's level up. Let's go put this up to 40. There was the audio. We're gonna save here. Get this shit done with. Cause we aren't gonna get through here that easily. So let's go ahead and end this here and see how we're gonna do next time. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys in the next one. I am sorry for any audio issues with this cause it's just my game capture being stupid. Hope you guys understand that, but, again, thank you guys for watching. See you guys in the next one. See ya.